गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप एवरीवन इज गुड। सो चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू योर कन्वर्सेशन क्लास। प्लीज टेक आउट योर बुक कन्वर्सेशन, यस ओके, एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 22, चैप्टर 10, एनिमल्स। ओके, प्लीज ओपन पेज नंबर 22, चैप्टर 10, एनिमल्स। ओके, so children, before I start this new class, last time what did I taught you children? People who works for us, right? I have told you, I have explained you, right? I think everyone is very clear about the last chapter, chapter 9, yes? Okay, so today we will be studying about the animals. Okay, I think children, everyone has seen the animals, right? Whether it's a pet, whether it's wild, whether it's water animal. Have you seen? Yes or no? No? Okay, no problem. If you have not seen, when this lockdown completely gets open, children, then go with your parents. Here is a zoo in Gorakhpur. You can see there also wild animals. In home, I think everybody has seen, like pet stocks, right? And cats, right? And water animal, I think everyone has seen, most of them like fish, frog, right? So tortoise, so these are the animals. Okay, so today we will be studying this about the animals, and we will be knowing about the more about animals. Okay children, okay children, please all of you keep your finger on your book. Keep, okay, kept, okay. Chapter 10, animals. First day, where do wild animals live? Where do wild animals live? So children, I think everybody knows that wild animals, they are live in the forest. Yes, and where else? In the zoo. Okay, why this wild animals are in the forest, children? Because they cannot be in it cannot be pet, because they are very wild, right? They are all like big animals have there, right children? So some of are in forest, some are in the zoo. Okay, so the wild animals lives in the forest and in the zoo. Okay, so let's see what is answer. They live in the forest, we also find them in a zoo. Okay, I told you, आप जब चिड़ियाघर जाते हैं वहां पे भी आप वाइल्ड एनिमल्स आपको मिलते हैं, राइट? आपको वहां दिखने के लिए मिल सकते हैं, बिकॉज इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल टू गो देयर, राइट? वेयर? इन द फॉरेस्ट, यस चिल्ड्रेन? ओके चिल्ड्रेन, सो नेम सम वाइल्ड एनिमल्स, ओके? सो वी विल बी नोइंग द वाइल्ड एनिमल्स, व्हाट आर दोस? सी, लायन, टाइगर, एलिफेंट, जिराफ, बियर, etc. are some wild animals. Okay children, so always do remember that these animals are, where it is found, it is in the forest, and where other can you can find in the zoo. Okay, and what are the wild animals children? It is lion, tiger, elephant, giraffe. Okay, so these are the wild animals. Okay children, so these are some names it has been given. Okay, so I think everyone has seen lion in the zoo. शेर देखा है सभी ने? यस। जिराफ भी देखा होगा? यस। एंड व्हाट अबाउट द एलिफेंट? हाथी देखा है? यस। ओके, सो चिल्ड्रेन, आई थिंक सम पीपल लाइक एवरीवन हैज सीन सम एनिमल्स, यस। ओके, सो दीज आर द वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। ओके, लेट्स कम थर्ड वन। हु इज द किंग ऑफ द जंगल? हु इज द किंग ऑफ द जंगल? ओके, so the lion is the king of the jungle. Who is king children? King कौन है? Lion है, शेर है ना? Yes, so lion is the king of the jungle. Okay, come to the next one. Where does the lion live? Where does the lion live? So children, lion कहाँ रहता है? Lion गुफा में रहता है. Yes, आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पिक्चर में, लायन इज वेयर? इट इज इन द डेन. यस, तो गुफा को इंग्लिश में क्या कहते हैं चिल्ड्रेन? डेन, DEN, डेन. वो डेन में रहता है, इट्स लिव इन द डेन. ओके, कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन. नेम अ बिग एनिमल, सबसे बड़ा जानवर का नाम बताइए. ओके, व्हाट इज अ बिग एनिमल मींस वेरी बिग. ओके, विशाल. ओके, सो व्हाट इज दैट? दैट इज एलिफेंट. यस, यू हैव सीन एलिफेंट, इट्स सो बिग. नो? यस यस. ओके, सो वेरी बिग एनिमल इज एलिफेंट. यू कैन सी योर चिल्ड्रन, पिक्चर इज ऑल्सो मेड. यस. ओके, कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन, सिक्स्थ वन. What do we call a group of elephant? Okay, children. So if you have seen in the forest, these elephants are in a group, right? So that group means, मतलब group. What does it mean? Group. Group means एक से ज़्यादा elephants. Okay. तो अगर एक से ज़्यादा elephant होते हैं, two होते हैं, three होते हैं, four होते हैं, five होते हैं, okay? और ten होते हैं, तो it is said to be in a group. So that group, what does it call? It is herd. What is the spelling of herd? It's H-E-R-D, herd. Okay? We call a group of elephant herd. Okay? Come to the next one. What are pet animals? Pet animals kya children? Kya palto animals kya hai? The animals that we keep in our house are pet animals. Okay? The animals मतलब जो animals है children, वो क्या करना है, वो आपको घर में जो आप घर पे रखते हैं उन्हें क्या कहते हैं, pets animals कहते हैं. ठीक है, जो हम पालते हैं उन्हें like cats होते हैं, dog होते हैं, right? So these are the pet animals. Okay, come to the next one. Name some pet animals. So see, I have told you, see the names also, it's there. Cat, dog, rabbit, etc. are the pet animals. Okay, they are pet animals. Okay, children. Come to the next one, ninth one. Name some water animals. Name some water animals. Water animals से क्या मतलब है children? It means जो पानी वाला जानवर. Okay. So you can see here some of the water animals. Image is made, picture is made. You can see as tortoise is there, right? Fish is there, frog is there. So these are what? Water animals. Okay, water animals are fish, frog, crocodiles, tortoise, octopus and etc. Okay children, so jo pani wale janwar hai, what the water animals, they are living inside the water, they can live up also water. Okay children, they are three categories. See, one land is there, right? That is like wild is there, wild animal is there, pet animals there and water animals is there. So I think three animals names you are now you people are knowing, right? Animals, wild animals mein kya kya children, that is elephant, lion, giraffe, etc. Okay, and what are the pet animals children, that is dog, cat, rabbits, right, and etc. Okay, and what are the water animals children, that is frog, tortoise, fish, okay, octopus. So these are the water animals. Okay, so for today children, this much only you please know. First you read the chapter nicely, and after next class I will explain the other here. Okay, page number 23 I will explain in the next class. Okay children, till yet this much only, just please read the chapter 6 to 7 times nicely and try to remember what is wild animal, what is pet animals, what is water animals. Okay children. Okay, so for today this much only, so take care children, bye bye.